If you're playing for me, I want ball pressure and I want you to do well. Turn the ball handler, okay? How close should you be for those who are with me? By how far away? And arms lift away. So I'm right here on chest, okay? Now, guess what? I'm all up in the grill, okay? Now, if coach shifts, starts to move, now I'm going to enter into a four-step retreat. He moves this way, one step. What am I going to do? I'm going to open up, two, three, four. And I'm going to square pop on him. That is the four-step retreat. If he dribbles this way, stop, one step. I open, two, three, four. Okay? It's almost like an arch. Okay? So again.
My bad.
He goes, open, two, three, four. Okay? We're going to kind of practice that a little bit and get faster and faster. Guess what? Do you need a hoop to do this?
No!
Do you need your best friend? You can use your best friend. Okay? But very important stuff. Okay? It's not always about putting that ball in their hole. Alright? So, 19-year-old Coach Smith.
Jonathan.
Alright. Now the rest of you, find a spot on the floor, spread out, we're going this way. We're going to work on defense. Sliding, four-step retreat. Face me. Face me. Face me. Now, please make sure you're not. Coach Mickey. Watch. Hey, Coach Mickey. Watch me. And we'll do a go along over there. I want you guys to go first. Check. What I want you to do, if I flash this arm, you will flash your arm. Open. And we step with the lead foot. That's the inside foot. Okay? We're here. Open. Two. Four, alright? One, two, three, four. Because this foot open, two, three, four. If he does it again, open, okay? Two, three, four. Here's the ones in the way. Yeah, I'm down. That happens in the basketball game. So that's why I said we got on this floor. Make sure you're not standing next to somebody. Okay? I got it from here. Couple more of you guys go over there and help them. Watch them. Watch, here we go. Moving to the soft ground. I'm going to say D up, I'm going to smack and tap. Get out, we'll go slow at first, okay? Open, two, three, four. Everyone understand? Okay? Alright. Check, 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 check. I need you, I want you to stand right here because I want you to have moved. Thank you. Yeah! Tap! 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 Open! I'm going this way, look. Going this way. Open. Two, three, four. Okay? I'll try again. Yeah! Open! Now, stop. No, I don't want you moving. When I say open, you just open. Okay, when I say two, you take that next step. Three, take the last step. And four, you should square it up. During the whole drill, I want your head facing me.
Facing the ball. D-ball, stand right here with the ball. I want you looking at the ball. Hold the ball up, please. Just hold the ball.
I want you always looking at the ball, okay? All right, get ready. Hey, you need to move over. I don't want you to enter the seat. We got all this room. Let's go. Get ready. Hold the ball up. Yeah! Open. Two. Three. Four. Should be still seated. All right. Now, I'm going to help you, too. I want you to send the
direction. You spin in the direction. Chest. Hold the ball. Hold the ball. I want you to get the direction. And I'm going to call it out. You're ready. You're ready. Yeah! Open! Two, three, four. All right. Tap it in. Let's tap. Tap. Give it direction. Open! Two, three, four. Stay still. Some of you are popping up and you don't have your bumps. When you fail, when we move, we have to move with our bumps. We don't start going noodle arms, okay? Yeah! One, two, three, four. You guys are too close together. Find another spot. Find another spot. You're going to trip up. We got all this move. Let's go. Yeah! 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 One, two, three, four. That gets faster.
Eating three.
I can see your bumps.
Big, isn't it?
Face that way. Let's go.
Yeah.
Get faster. Get faster.